In Windows 10, how to hide most used app list from start. So if you click on the start button, here you can see the list of most used apps. See, so I am going to hide this section. Okay, to do that, go to your desktop and right click, then select personalize, then select start, then here you can see show most used apps. I am going to disable it, make it off, then click here, see it's gone. So if you want it back, just make it on, see. So this way you can enable and disable this most used app section. Okay.